Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video today, we will introduce a profile page. Go to profile. You will see display name, avatar, and biographical information that you fill when you sign up. Besides, you will see statistics like the number of enrolled course, active course, and complete course. Below, the enroll tab has sub-tabs showing the course the user is enrolled with the corresponding status, or in progress, finish, pass, and fail. Go ahead to the quizzes tab, which will show quizzes of user. Then, the order tab will show all orders of user and status of them. Go to general tab in setting tab, where user can set information. You can select your avatar or change password in the password tab. If you enable publish profile functionality, it will show the privacy tab, and the user can enable, disable, publish your profile course or quizzes. Then everyone can see their course and quizzes. Well, that's all for this tutorial today. Thank you. And see you again in the next video.